What's up, man? How you doing? Oh, girl. Oh.
What's up, YouTube?
What's up?
How are y'all? How are y'all? Good. I'm glad you're doing good. CJ's finishing this up this ARC 7 today. Just kidding. But he is working on it today.
Oh, yeah.
He's going to start detailing this white GTR in a few minutes. Polishing, paint correction, all that. Allergies suck, by the way. Pollen is crazy this year.
Well, you sound real sick. I thought you had a cold at first.
No, it's allergies. I took an Allegra last night.
You feel better?
Oh my gosh, so much better.
So much better.
Yep. And the turbos are back on.
Oh, they're back. Are they installed or on?
They're on.
Oh, they're on.
I'm waiting for the power steering line that needs to be repaired.
Super dope.
I can get down in there and reach it really easily right now without all the rest of this stuff on.
Yeah.
So I'd really like to, you know, put it back on while it's easy.
True.
So...
Are we going to be able to test it out today?
I mean, if I get my power steering wheel.
Yeah. Got to get it going.
Yep.
People were upset about that. So.
Were they?
So what
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm trying.
Yeah. Shoot. Is everybody in a good mood today?
A great mood.
Yeah, I guess so.
Great mood.
Figure out what we want for lunch.
Yeah. What you want for lunch,
Dad? Well, I kind of already ate, so.
Oh, see?
I got my hair cut, so I was like, yo, I cannot wait till lunch. I got to get some food now really quick, and I'm still kind of full, so. Unfortunately, what you guys gonna eat? The same old thing? Mickey D's.
I ain't going to Mickey D's today.
I want Mickey D's.
We only eat Mickey D's once a week.
That's a lot.
Like if that.
Every time I turn around, it's like, what do you want to eat? Mickey D's? No. You want to eat Mickey D's? No.
It's just because you don't eat Mickey D's.
It's Subway.
I ate it yesterday.
Mickey D's.
Messed my stomach up.
Jersey Mike's.
Chick-fil-A.
And Chick-fil-A.
Wendy's.
Fo-fo-fo. What you want? That don't even sound right. Even four.
Get four chicken nuggets, junior bacon cheeseburger.
For $4?
And a drink.
And what are you eating for four?
Four things, $4. Bow.
So they're $1 each.
So, pretty much that.
So it's like the surface of the sun out here because everything's white, you know?
Yeah.
We got garage doors in. That one's in. The other one's in on the side, but it's up right now.
Ooh. So we're pretty much at the last couple steps. Yeah.
On the exterior. You can see they got all the trim up there on the cable.
Yeah. That's freaking awesome.
With the pad?
Yeah, that's going to be the next
one. I'm hoping that the concrete's going to come all the way over here to this asphalt.
Right.
I don't know that it is, but I know we don't want no gravel. Gravel sucks.
CJ back at it again.
Back at it.
The polishing
king. Polishing, cleaning.
He does everything.
Yeah.
Voila.
Did that yesterday.
Super shiny.
I had to start off with 400 because the way this is made, it had lines in it, like the casting lines.
Yeah.
So I had to start at 400, get all the lines out, and then work my way up from there.
It looks freaking mighty good. It
took forever.
Did it?
It did.
That little baby thing.
Yeah, because you got to sand all the lines out, all the grooves, the factory grooves that are in it. You got to sand all those out.
Right. Makes sense. Shout out to Fortune. Check out this banner. Right next to the driver banner. Looking cool. Yo, this is like presidential. I say this all the time. We just posted the video today, or earlier this morning. If you guys watched it, somebody really should scoop this. We got gloss black, and we got flat black. The Black Brothers. Not really. Premium, JDM. Goodies.
Oh, I see Tomei's from Japan.
Tomei's is always good. Never fails.
Never fails?
I wouldn't think so.
Oh.
The Tomei. I'm gonna take a guess. This is probably some camshafts.
Hey, good guess.
It just the bot. What would be long from Tomei? But camshafts.
What's inside this box? Another box.
What if you opened that up? It was another box in there. That'd be funny.
It really would be pretty funny.
Ooh.
Oh, look, these even have the nice little cutout, so you can, if you ever have to pull your head, you don't have to pull the camshafts out. Mm-hmm. Alright, so does this need to go up to Kowalski or what?
Huh? Who's here? Who's here? Is that Chris?
Yeah.
Do a burnout! Nah, he's like, nah, I'm not doing it. None other than the man himself. Finally here. Come on, man. Give us some good news. I don't see a power steering thing in her hand. In his hand. It's our paint guy here. His shop is right there. I'm assuming that's his daughter.
Good guess.
Giving out a calendar.
Go talk to him, Chris. You gotta talk to him, Chris. Remember.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got a cool calendar. What's
that? Camps.
Yes.
The yams.
Do you have my power steering mark?
Please say yes.
No.
Really? Oh my god.
Hopefully in a little bit.
Alright, I got the car all taped up. Just need to give old Lonnie a call.
Hi, man.
Hey, you mind coming over here and helping us buff this car? I got it all masked off and everything.
Oh, you need a car buff? Shit, I'll be there in 5 minutes, man. I'm just at my house.
I'll shoot you. I'll see you in a minute.
What's up, man? How you doing? Oh, girl. Oh, you want me to buff this? Oh, girl. Ooh.
What do you think of that tent, Lonnie?
Ooh, baby! I ain't never seen something so majestic and beautiful in my life. I mean, damn. Are you sure you need me to buff this?
You think you can make it happen?
I can make it happen, Captain. We about to drop 4 stacks on this mug. Got all my stuff set up and everything. I mean, y'all boys is just treating me right.
You know you love me.
I knew y'all boys did. Ooh, yeah. Man, it's like riding a bike. You just wake up, next thing you know, boom. You know all the tricks, all the skills. I'm the best, that's all there is. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Done with this yet?
Man, what do you think? Am I done with this? Yes, I'm done. Look at it.
Okay.
It's beautiful, man.
Looks good.
Damn right it looks good. Yeah.